The fact that you even hear God speak to you does not necessarily mean you are saved. You've got to understand, there is a process for salvation. There is an understanding of salvation. There is a message to be heard and to be accepted for your man to be saved.
The extent to which we recognize Jesus as Lord is the extent to which the power and the authority of Jesus is functioning in our lives.